Alright, so another thing I find pretty interesting is, not sure about the customization of the character yet. I'm kind of messing around with it. This actually looks pretty customizable just right now. Well, you know, as much as they have at the moment. Oh, I have no idea what that does. I'm not sure what the male characters what they look like or what they could be customized with just yet, but just looking at this stuff, I guess you guys would get a pretty good idea of what does what. Natural black hair. Yeah, tanner skin. Apparently, you can get makeup. What the heck? No actual face tattoos yet, so. Scars, face with no scar, face with no painting, face without makeup, inner clothing style, so basic armor. Oh, looks like you can change from sample outfits. What the hell? Hmm.